I like the projection.
Maganda naman.
Hello, I'm Riel Florido, and I'm going to take a look at the vertical film, Beyond.
Hi, I'm Connie Macatuno, and I'm going to watch Beyond, which is the fourth film in the Stories of Accenture Vertical Film Festival.
I like it. Very uplifting siya, ha? Yung paggamit nila ng ilaw, at saka yung projections to tell the narration of the story, sobrang galing. And even though simple yung narration ng kwento, malalim siya eh. Na-inspire ako nung pinapanood ko siya.
Ang simple nung visuals, pero I think yun yung naging key ingredient why it feels sincere. Parang nagkikwento lang siya tungkol dun sa pinagdaanan niya, yung bida, and lahat ng mga nasa isip niya na dun sa visual projection. Ang galing kasi nakita mo yung journey niya na parang yun yung nasa thoughts niya all the while. So from the story na narinig ko, calling talaga niya yung magturo. And gets ko yung at one point, you have to let go of something that fulfills you because of your job. Trabaho niya mismo sa Accenture yung naging platform niya para makatulong siya. Tapos dahil din doon, marami siyang nakasamang volunteer and together, thousands of kids yung naturuan nila. Nakaka-inspire. Parang in a way, it shows na kung gusto mo talagang makatulong or to make a difference, there is always a way.
Oh, sobrang totoo yung naging dilemma niya, ha? Kasi diba, when we're young, sobrang all out tayo to find our purpose in life. And then, once na pumasok tayo sa workforce, biglang nawawalan tayo ng direksyon. You know, sobrang swerte itong si Kevin kasi nahanap pa rin niya yung purpose niya in life. You know, saludo sa Accenture for providing opportunities for their employees para mag-volunteer at mag-give back. Meron silang mention dun sa film kung saan skills to succeed. Sobrang ganda nun kasi it gives the employees an opportunity to do good, not just in the workplace but also in the community.
The premiere of Beyond is on September 1. Watch out for it in the Stories of Accenture page at accenture.com/verticalfilms.